unless you wish to call this part of the country your own private cemetery.
All right. I'll call it quits.
Yeah, you're smarter than I thought you were. Which way were you headed?
Silver Lake.
Who were you going to meet there?
Nobody in particular.
Was it Morrell?
Well, since you put it that way, yes.
Well, I'm sorry, but Morrell will have to do without you for a little while. As soon as I round up one of those horses, you and I are headed south for the Cameron wagon train.
And after that?
And after that, I'm going to introduce you to the Abilene jail. Like he shouldn't over yonder. Have some of the boys on time, will you, Kit? And you keep an eye on him until I need him again.
I sure will.
I'll give you a hand, Kit.
Oh, Mr. Hickok.
Hello, bud. Our country.
Our country.
How are things going?
It's kind of lonesome where I'll never see Jerry again.
Well, don't you worry, son. You'll soon be in Abilene, and there's a whole flock of flaming arrows waiting to give you a welcome.
And will I get my little dog Rex back again?
You sure will.
Oh, good.
Mr. Hickok, could I make you something to eat before we move on?
Well, you certainly could, Miss Ruth, and I take that as mighty kind.
From getting the tracks into Abilene.
That shouldn't take long.
No, a few weeks at the most.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
You better ride through and let the chief know what's going on.
Do you know where I can find you?
Try the Silver River hideout first.
That Cameron outfit's got to be stopped from crossing Silver River. Do you hear? I want no excuses. Once they get that herd on the Abilene side of the river, there's nothing to stop them from moving on to the railroad. In a few weeks.
And I hear that big railroad bridge up north is nearly completed.
Yeah, and that's double trouble for us. I'll take care of the railroad later. The problem now is how to stop that Cameron outfit from crossing Silver River.
Maybe this might help, Morrell. You know them shooting wells?
Off to the east?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
I thought by turning that oil into the river and putting a match to it when the Cameron outfit's crossing...
Scudder, you've got it. The river will carry the burning oil down on the wagons and herd. They'll probably try to cross just above Giant Falls. Then if they escape the fire by swimming away from it, the falls will be waiting for them. Send out a call for all of the Phantom Raiders. I need half of them to take care of the oil. The other half will go up to that new railroad bridge they're building.
Bad Falls over to the west, but I think there's some shallow water up ahead. We stand a better chance of crossing if we keep going the way we're headed.
I think I'd better take our wagon across first, just to show the others it's safe.
I'm going with you.
I think you'd be safer if you waited here until I...
I'm going to cross that river with you.
What do you think about crossing with me, Kit?
Well, I don't know. Miss Cameron's heading this outfit now, and I'm taking my orders from her.
Well, if that's the case, will you ride back and tell the boys to bring up the herd as quickly as possible?
10-2 already.
Rafts, or will they be washed over the treacherous falls below?